Good evening, everybody. It's Red Squadron 4 here for box break 143. This is for a single box of 11-12 Heroes and Prospects. And so there's box 143. The time is 10:54 on the 30th of June. And so, yeah, of course, these boxes don't have any serial numbers, but as you can see, it is completely sealed. So, all right, away we go. So the rules to this, congrats. Hopefully you guys are excited about this. I haven't been into breaking for a year yet, so this is my first draft day break. So I thought I'd try something new, and please bear with me, of course, then. This is obviously the first time I've done this product in this way. I do have my cheat sheet up in case I forget who went, but of course, with 210 guys being drafted today and a number of people being drafted last year, I won't know all of them, and of course, with my rules for this very specific break being the teams that the people are owned by at the end of today. So, if, for whatever reason, there was a Corey Schneider card in here, it wouldn't go to Vancouver because, of course, he was traded today. So, the Devils would get Corey Schneider cards. So, that's going to take a little bit of time for me to do. I won't do all that on camera. For all of you, but I will be putting together something. So, good luck to everyone. These are base cards, and our first hit is somebody who I don't know where it's going. Andrew D'Agostini. The game is Jersey Black in the Subway Super Series. Alright. And yeah, just base cards there. And we have a Morgan Riley game used jersey black. Morgan Riley. Oh, I don't remember who he was drafted by, but I'll obviously look it up. I don't think he's been traded. Morgan Riley. So I'm guessing here, but some reason Dallas is in my head, but again, I'll be confirming all of that off camera. First autograph for course, this is his Portland Winterhawks logo. He's not Chicago, but Ty Ratty. Ty Ratty. Autograph. Base pack. Another base pack. I was not expecting a card like this. Family Ties. All the Reinhardts. So, well, again, my rules state that this can go to, oh gosh, got no idea what I'm going to do with that yet. Probably going to be a random between four people. Okay, actually, I will deal with that at the end of the break. Woo! I was not expecting something like that. Nathan Beaulieu. So this one I know. This one's going to Montreal, assuming he was not traded this evening. Nathan Beaulieu, I doubt they would trade him. Insert card for, again, Nathan Beaulieu. This is going to, I believe, go to the Canucks. It's a Luc Bourdon tribute card. And as you can see, for some of you who may be too young to remember, he was a top prospect, actually, who passed away in a motorcycle accident. I think it was a motorcycle accident. 2008. And we have a Peterborough Pete Matt Pumple autographed, and I do believe that this goes to the Senators. Again, we'll be confirming, won't just send it to them. down to our last three packs. And to the Ottawa Senators, a Calder Cup champion Binghamton Senators Zach Smith card. And a Derek Bougard, also another tribute card. I'll have to look up what team that he is going to. I believe I wrote in the listing that it'll be, Minnesota and the Rangers. I don't remember. It is far too late, I guess. Alright folks, so thanks very much. This thing here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to randomize that first of all with the people. Alright, so what I did is I wrote down the four people's first names. I'm going to randomize that three times and it'll go to that person. One, two, and lastly. Okay, so I the person on the top, number one, was Max Reinhardt. And it says here that Max was drafted by the Flames in 2010. So I'm going to have to check to see if he's still owned by them. So this card will likely go to the Flames, but I will double check to see who Max Reinhardt currently plays for. So again, folks, thank you so much for getting involved on this in this break. And I will find out who those hits go to, and we'll be sending them off to you. Thanks again.